According to the Indian legend, once a month, when the sun had set, and the moon was full, the buried witch would cast her spell, and the dead man would rise to kill again.